So this person claims they had an athlete's foot infection, but it's probably a chemical peel, and I don't recommend doing this.